Ruff takes off. 3-2 is swung by Susdorf. Set high in the air. Deep to right. Away back. That is a chance. That one is off the top of the wall. Darren Ruff being waved around third by Dusty Wathen. The throw home is late. And the Reading Phillies take it in 10. It's a game-ending walk-off winning RBI two-base hit for Steven Susdorf.